Super Mega Jet motor, a 60 amp ESC from Proton ESC, and we'll see what happens. A little breezy, but we'll try it.
All right, let's try it out. I guess the elevons are not strong enough to withstand that kind of speed. Back to the drawing board. Nice to see the motor is. Well, we don't have too much damage on the nose, but got the stabilizers gone. Yeah, too bad.